Hey everybody, welcome to AFCB Cards. Tonight we're looking at a blaster box of Panini Premier League Prism. In here we will find a couple of red mosaic parallels to 109 and a green wave parallel as well. And you never know, if we're lucky, we might even get the ultra rare Kaboom. If you've seen one of my other videos, we'll know that they do actually exist in these boxes, as I've got one of that chap just there, Virgil van Dijk. So look at the other video for that one. So yeah, they do actually exist in these blaster boxes, which is a nice surprise. So let's see what we've got tonight. So I do only need a few more Bournemouth red mosaics to finish the set. So it'd be nice if one of those would rear its head at some point for me. One pack here. I'm sure it should be more than that. Let's have a look, see what's in it. So we've got two greens there. I think I've been done here because 25401. Normally you get your red mosaics. Anyway, let's have a look. So we've got Pedro, Joel Matip, Calvert-Lewin, Masuaku, he's hiding the greens, we'll come back to those. And we've got undeniable parallel Davinson Sanchez, insert, Jordan Ibe, Craig Cathcart, Gundogan, Hector Bellerin, Lewis Dunk, Kieran Clark, El Mohammadi, Villa, Ender Stevens. Right, so we've got two greens here, so we'll go for the back one first. Oh, well, we've got two reds, so let's take, I can do this, slide in back in there like that. There we go. Right, oh, revealed it already. Boo hiss, Sheffield United. Victors over Bournemouth today. And it's John Egan. So happy days for any Sheffield United collectors. There's your first one. Second one. Let's have another look for the team. It's a Liverpool. I've hit quite a few of the Liverpool ones actually. A lot of Gomez on eBay at the moment. So there you go, another green. So it does look like they're changing configuration of these slightly. I'm sure that before I had several packs in there. I'll have to check the other videos. Certainly hit the red mosaics quite easily. I was getting two a box and one green. So yeah, something to check out. I have got a few more boxes, probably about three more boxes of these knocking about. So I'm interested to see what those are like. So yeah. Just the insert for Sanchez. There you go. The Egan green and the Wijnaldum green, which is a pretty good one. So thanks for watching. Look out for more videos. I'm going to try and do one on a Sunday, one on a Wednesday. Also look at the Instagram. I'm going to try and update that more regularly, AFCB Cards. And also I've put a load more stuff on eBay, also AFCB Cards, so have a look at those as well. So thanks very much for watching, and don't forget to hit subscribe as well, get that subscriber numbers up. And I will speak to you soon. Thank you very much.